Ekiti State has now been ranked second as the most transparent and integrity compliant state in Nigeria. This was contained in a release by the 2021 Transparency and Integrity Index Survey, which was carried out by the Center for Fiscal Transparency and Integrity Watch. The state government has promised to deliver legacy projects at the 25th anniversary of the creation of the state.
Ekiti State is 25 years, and it coincides with the third anniversary of Kayode Fayemi as governor of the state in his second stint at the helm of affairs. The focus for this celebration is consolidation, which is aimed at putting a stamp on all the projects and achievements. At this press conference, top members of the Executive Council reeled out the achievement of the government in areas of security, health, and welfare of workers.
We will be telling our story of how we have revitalized previously moribund industries, including the Kunderi farm, and attracted many new players into the agri space in the state.
The drone has been procured and they are making their way to the country. We did not stop with the drone. Mr. Governor has procured 2 APC and that will benefit the state within the shortest possible time. We have also embarked on a massive safe city initiative that is going to protect our borders from invasion.
Despite some of this achievement, there has been outcry by citizens, especially in the state capital, Ado Ekiti, on the condition of roads, as motorists complain of the death traps that have been unattended to. Government spokesperson says the impact of the administration has been felt in rural communities and state roads, and it will take an amount of generosity from the governor to fix federal roads.
It is still part of our obligation, which we still carry out, to ensure that we liaise with the federal government so that the federal government too can play their roles. What I'm saying is that it is not our primary responsibility to fix federal roads, but we are not totally abandoning it.
The 25th year celebration of the creation of the state will include awards to distinguished sons and daughters of the state, as well as commissioning of projects, which will be attended by the vice president. Ayomide Ajay, TVC News, Ado Ekiti.